celebration of faith in a year of Jubilee. A Jubilee of mercy, as declared by Pope Francis.
The Jubilee of mercy, what does that mean to non-Catholics and Catholics alike?
Just saying the word mercy is just a great gift. It's love that goes beyond what you see almost every day. It's love that includes forgiveness. It's love that goes all the way. And I think the world needs that today. Pope Francis giving us this holy year, this year of mercy, is like telling us Catholics, but the whole world, humanity, we need to go a step further and learn to love better. That's how God loves us.
Cardinal Gerald Lacroix, newly appointed by Pope Francis, is about to literally open the door to love, to redemption, in his church, the Cathedral Basilica of Notre Dame in Quebec City. Behold the Holy Door, one of seven in the world, opened every 25 years or by the Pope's decree.
I got to touch it. It was pretty amazing. And then I thought to myself, but this is just a door.
A door is a door. A window is a window, but it's also quite a symbol. A door is something that says, come on in, we're open.
People of all faiths are welcome to come through this door?
Absolutely. You don't need a passport. You don't need a certificate of baptism or belonging to a church. I saw last year people come from every walks of faith, even people who don't believe, to just experience this. This is a sacred place. A church is a place that celebrates God's presence. And it's meaningful to a lot of people.
The door itself weighs more than 1,000 pounds, symbolic of a heavy burden. Once the door is open, it's an invitation to a new beginning. Maria Garza, she passed through the door last year when it was opened to celebrate the church's 350-year anniversary.
Tell me about your life before you decided to walk through the door.
I had experienced the loss of my husband. I was living a very sad moment in my life. Basically, I had no life. When I came to Quebec and I learned about the Holy Door, I decided to cross it. I had the hope. I am a believer. I kneeled down. I prayed a little. I pushed the door, very heavy door, and it reminded me of all the heaviness that I was leaving behind. I crossed the door and I cried. It was a beautiful moment. I'm just recalling, I get very emotional. It was a moment of rebirth. I felt that I was being born again. And I just said, God, take me, I'm yours. Just tell me what I should do in my life to serve you better. I began to sing again. And my life is full of joy and hope.
As Jesus said, I am the door of the sheep, come through me. Cardinal Lacroix will make that physically possible when he opens the door on December 8th. God, he says, will take care of the rest.